in front of you to present my review paper by a e-poster presentation, which is on the topic diagnosis and treatment of COVID-19. Coming to the introduction, COVID-19 rise from Wuhan, China in 2019, 96.2 genomic sequence similar to that of BAT and 79.5 similar to that of SARS-CoV. So it's officially first designated as 2019 nCoV and it's laterally revised as acute respiratory syndrome coronavirus 2 by its genomic sequence change. Coronavirus family can be classified into four types on the basis of their mutations, which are alpha, beta, delta, gamma respectively. Coming to the method and methodology, for the diagnosis of COVID-19, there were used two mechanisms, from which first one is viral detection and second one is immunity response. In viral detection method, swab sample is mainly used as for the diagnosis of the coronavirus. There are two biomarks which are nucleic acid and viral antigen. Nucleic acid used by the test of RT-PCR, which was considered as the best test method for the diagnosis of coronavirus COVID-19. We are also using hybrid methods. We are also using DNA sequencing. Coming to the viral antigen, antigen is being used. All of us are familiar with rapid antigen test, which is done by this antigen test method. Coming to the immunity response, what our body shows response towards the virus comes under this. Coming to the drugs or the treatment used for the COVID-19, from vaccines, from drugs, from convalescent plasma therapy, we are treating COVID patients. For mild patient, we are using azithromycin, doxycycline. For moderate patient, we are using clindamycin, molnupiravir, hydroxychloroquine. For severe patient, we are using 2-DG, which is formed by RDRDO. Remdesivir and favipiravir are also being used. Coming to the result, new cases of corona are constantly detecting worldwide.
The you say it is the best method for
reverse transcription polymerase chain reaction. Ma'am, it's best method as because we are learning the RNA by converting it into DNA of the virus. So we can clearly